We're here.
It's in the title of the video. No long thing, you know, like that. Got something, some troubles afoot. This can't be real. Let's go. So Nikki's just lost to Bailey. She's gonna hear, isn't it? Ah!
Well, obviously a distraught and disappointed Nikki Cross.
This video is trending number one. Oh man. It's the Fiend! Can you imagine if he recruits her? Is that going in slow motion or is that her acting? Oh my god! What? He's gonna turn Bliss back into the old Bliss, man. Heel style. Is that the hurt glove he's pointing at her with? It is. Oh my god, she looks petrified! Oh god. The hurt glove. Oh my. Surely you can't attack her. Imagine if he like pulls her under the ring with him or something. Or the lights go off and no more Bliss. Oh god. No, don't do it. Ah, imagine you just like kissed his hand and left.
What?
Wow. Not Bliss, man. No. You reckon he done that to get at Braun? Because as much as we've seen that he took Braun and Bray underneath the water, maybe he's trying to get into Braun's head, I don't know. What I do know, what's next for Bliss is, whenever she returns, we're getting old school heel Bliss, man. Or we're going to get a reincarnation of Sister Abigail. Now we know Abigail's dead. We know her ashes are gone. The Abigail's compound house thing's burnt down. But maybe what if Bray goes crazy and starts dressing her up as Sister Abigail? I'm on the room all about it. I've been your boy Hugo Savage. Comment, like, subscribe and all that. Old Ty Vince and them man there.